all good.
Okay. How long have you guys been together?
Our first show was July 25th, 2008. So we've been together, or approaching our 5-year anniversary.
Wow.
I'm really excited. We did, what, for the first 8, 9, 10, 11, for the first 4 years, we did it all by ourselves. We would book every tour by ourselves. We did some odd 20 tours, including full US and Canada tours, all booked by us. Organized our own music video shoots, our own photo shoots, created all of our social networking sites by ourselves. And so I think that's what got us where we are now, is we realized that we had to work on this as if no one else was ever going to help us.
Okay.
And we had to, and when you go out there as a band, you need to make sure that you're on the same professional level as your favorite bands or the biggest people out there. You have to look and sound as professional as them.
Exactly.
So I think when Equal Vision took notice of that, and they basically, you know, they teamed up with us in 2011. Halfway through our career, we kind of like reinvented ourselves completely. So, I mean, we could have said that we started in 2010, we started in 2008.
Yeah. So, if you reinvented yourself, what were you before?
Before, we were like really major key pop rock, like sort of like old Fall Out Boy or All Time Low sort of style. Like All Time Low was a huge influence to me. They were the reason why I got my start. They let me sing on stage with them in Cleveland, actually.
Oh, wow.
Cleveland House of Blues in 2008, and I was in college. And it gave me the momentum push that I needed. It showed me that that's what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. So naturally, they were a natural big influence to me. But halfway through, I realized, you know, we have to do our own thing. We have to separate ourselves. And so I took the advice I was given, and I realized I went to Oberlin Music Conservatory.
Oh.
So I was classically trained, and then I realized I wasn't using any of that in our music. So I was like, what if we started mixing classical music with like some sort of neurotic minor key rock? And so we started doing that, and it's really exciting. It's really fun. Oh, I'm really excited about it.
So now I'm excited about it.
Oh,
so, like,
cool.
I really have to like check you guys out.
Definitely. We're playing at 7:55 on the Kevin Says stage.
Okay, that was
so
definitely
it's right over there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I was just over there earlier.
Sweet. Well, then I'll see you there.
Okay. Well, thanks.
Of course, Cody.
Cody.
Yes.
Cody didn't give me his name in the beginning.
Sorry about that. My name is Cody Carson.
Set It Off.
Yes.
There's more.
Yeah. We have names. We're not just all called Set It Off. I promise.